Okay, so basically, I've been a jazz musician and a classical musician all my life, and since I moved here, I've had some cancer, and I have some problems with my lungs, so I don't play my horn professionally anymore, but I still teach it, and I still hang out in the jazz world occasionally, and I'm playing more and more singer-songwriter, folk and country, learning how to play the guitar and the bass, and I'm a fiddle player, and I'm having a wonderful time.